Greetings, gamers! It is I, Ross Gamer, coming to you for Splatoon 3! Splatfest is on! And honestly, I forgot to think it was this weekend. And so, whoops. I promise I'd be doing better, and I had gone and goofed. So, doing a little digging here and there, I found that this Splatfest is a theme of musicals. That's right. Theme is a song and dance. Yes. Splatfest is gonna be what is the name again? I believe it was something musical is making. Yes. The Rock and Roll Splatfest. What instrument is the best war band? The drums, the guitar, or the keyboard? All three instruments are definitely great for a band. For the drums, on beat. For the guitars, on melody. And for the is groove. All instruments are definitely going to be awesome to check out. I wish I got time to practice, but we'll have to double time it. That's right. So for next two days, we're going to do double the videos. That's right. Like doubles, like the session videos. Hopefully this will make up for my lack of posting. So, for the time being, and I will play out. Well, one way to find out is by hitting a play. In a band. Sound off Splatfest S. Alright, join the fun in choosing a glance box on the street. Alright, it opened the boat. Oh, God, and check the ocean. Sleepy results. Alright. So, let's see. Three stunts on Splatfest this week. I shouldn't even be surprised anymore. Yeah, there's always a charm with the drummer. Yeah, the game got an update too. Ooh, it's new. Ooh, big too. Nice. The Bowser Duelist FF and Recycle Bellup a 24 MK1. Ooh, that's an interesting new weapon. A combo of a minefield and sonic wall, and a combo of what looks like the section bomb and the barrier. Good combo. Ooh, and another set of couple. Trial and error, that's the best you can do. It looks like that's cool. Definitely a lot of weapons. I'm not sure where to begin. How is that thing? In a whole new stage? We're actually playing in an airport? Yeah. The two more kids gonna take flight is gonna have some interesting cues. Ooh, hey, ooh, crazy. Oh, arena. This is gonna be a crazy spot to battle in. But, and I hate you. Alright, so that's gonna be the update. Definitely was cool. Go check it out. But of course, I really have time. I know, it's not a team trade choice, but come on. A lot of cool things are done with the guitars. I mean, have you seen Fall Out Boy plays music videos? Those are their bleak guitars? That guy gets into a lot of crazy stuff. But, like seriously, he plays vampires, Earth, as his name. At rock and roll. And yes, I know these fields aren't exactly legit, but come on. You gotta make them a cool effect. So, for the cool factor, as the Frost Gamer, the guitarist is what I shall be. Definitely is gonna get some shouts. So, and of course, as the channel, I plan to do that. Thank you. Okay, that's Riley. Yes, my arm just fell asleep, so sorry about that. Properly practice. But this is the makeup part. We are making up for our late fee. So I got more of my butt, guys. And if I can. Then it goes on. I get more bumps. So that's kind of enough. But see, we are learning stuff.
Thank you.
Alright, definitely say it'd be done a lot better. Definitely better, because, woo, halfway. Yeah. I should really change my clothes.
Later.
Good. I was good. It's not all rusty, but we did great. Boom. Or is there a good work on my own way and stuff? It may not be a lot of points, but it's more than enough. Go up.
Oh,
you know, just play and get more of fun. Give him another second. Nice. Ace. I know from this one. Victory. Nice shot too. Great go, guys. Way to go. Woohoo, and look at our points. Maybe that's supposed to happen, but we are getting in line with a grand amount of wins. Woo! Doing that fun. Hey guys. So, let's see. Here's a bomb.
Thank you.
That's my little bummer. That should do it for now. Don't do that in the rounds. There we go. We got another bit. Ooh, 8. Ooh. Get. Each branch has its own style and unique design. Oh, okay, so I can see it. And branch gain 2 clear abilities, more easily than the other branch, too. Crab, though, has strengths that make it easier to get an ability than the branch. Really? Huh. I guess I'll take note of that. That should do it for today. Time to check out the parade. Well, you got a good chance of winning, dude, so don't fret. Hey guys, this is the video for now. There will be another part of today, and one or two more tomorrow, so be sure to check them out later, guys. If you enjoyed the video, please like it too, guys. I'm really afraid we'll get you a win. If y'all enjoyed the video, please like it too, guys. Okay, there's a lot of awesome stuff out here. And too many. Just keep track of that. There you go. I am pretty sure that I missed it. Oh, the real life stuff up here. Okay, no. Oh, too many. Like it if you enjoyed, guys. Keep on giving me numbers, and I'll see y'all next time. See ya, good day, and happy weekend, y'all. And yes, I will try my best to do better for next Splatfest. Two banners.